The 3-day-long Timi Autumn Carnival 2020 held in Temiti Estate Playground at Temitarku, South Sikkim concluded today. The fest started on November 21st with Sanjit Kadol, Minister for Transport, Government of Sikkim, as the chief guest of inaugural day. The second day of 3-day-long fest has Loknath Sharma, Minister of Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Services, Information and Public Relations, Printing and Stationery Department, Government of Sikkim as the chief guest, and concluding day of the fest today had Chief Minister P.S. Tamang as the chief guest. During the program, the chief guest visited the stalls exhibiting traditional handmade items, paintings, arts and crafts which were put in the premises of the playground. The program also concluded presentation of colorful cultural shows along with performance of folk dances and songs and other items by local artists and young talents. Besides, the program offered various adventures and activities such as helicopter joyride, cycling, horse riding and zipline slide. Later, the minister also held a brief meeting with the officials of Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Services Department at the Temiti Guest House. During the meeting, the minister discussed on the proper implementation of departmental schemes in district and also inquired about the functioning as well as requirements of the department while assuring them of necessary help from his end. On the concluding day today, the chief minister P.S. Goel attended the fest as the chief guest. Also present were B.S. Pant, Area America Minister, Tourist Department, Government of Sikkim, Karma Lode, Minister of Forest Department, Government of Sikkim, Chairman, Advisors, Invited Guests and Dignitaries. In his address, the chief guest of the day, P.S. Goel, while sharing his greetings, urged the gathering to follow the COVID-19 protocol notified by the state government while enjoying the fest. He mentioned that the Temi Autumn Festival may be first event celebration of its kind after the lockdown imposed due to COVID-19 pandemic. He also acknowledged the support rendered by the tea garden workers of Temiti Estate in the preparation of this festival. Focusing on the theme of the festival of this year, Locals for Locals, the chief minister emphasized on the role of people in uplifting and encouraging local business and sectors which can further support them in becoming an establishment and self-sustaining sectors. In this context, he informed that the state government has been continuously supporting the local business sectors in starting and establishing their business and added that opportunity provided in this sector should be grabbed as entrepreneurship has a lot of scope in the days to come where one can reap good benefit while generating employment opportunities for others too. The chief minister also spoke about various projects under tourism of the state government and announced a homestay project which will be categorized into 3 ethnic groups of Sikkim, that is Nepali, Bhutia and Lepcha, with a particular architect and will be aided by Sikkim state government. While the infrastructure will be completely constructed of locally available materials showcasing the culture, tradition and lifestyles of these communities. Meanwhile, he informed the gathering about the schemes undertaken by the state government and the manner in which it has facilitated in providing the basic needs of the people. The chairman, Temiti Board, Tashi Shering Bhutia, in his address, highlighted the importance of Temi Autumn Festival and its theme, which he informed in focus in helping the locals of the area with motive to uplift them. Meanwhile, the general manager of Temiti Estate, Sunil Kumar, presented a report on the functioning of Temiti Garden and highlighted the effects of ongoing COVID-19 pandemic in the production of tea leaves. However, the tea garden and its employees will work for the forthcoming season to fulfill the void in the production cost due to lockdown. During the event, the chief minister also launched a LED bulb named Batti, which is an initiative of a local youth, Bhavani Guru. The chief minister also visited the stalls and exhibitions put up in the premises of the venue.